Now, as I pointed out, there are mixed signals that are coming in from the Congress. And we're now getting your reaction from Kapil Sibal, who's mocked Sachin Pilot, saying, and I quote, "False rumors spread to malign Pilot's claim that he is not joining BJP. I guess then legislators at a hotel in Manesar is merely a vacation in Haryana's comfort zone under BJP's watchful eye. What about Ghar Vapsi?" This is the tweet by Kapil Sibal. And remember, this is something that Surjewala also said yesterday, that if Sachin Pilot wanted to come back and the doors are still open for him, he would first have to ensure that all his loyalists who are camped at the ITC hotel in Manesar immediately vacate from there. Because they are saying that this is something that, in fact, Sachin Pilot's loyalists are doing in a BJP ground, in a state that's ruled by the BJP. So that is something that the Congress has been highlighting. Kapil Sibal making that point as well.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.